Hi, this is Marty from Blue Lightning TV. This is part two of my tutorial showing how to create your own superhero style emblem. Picking up from where we left off, double-click on an empty area of the top layer to open its layer style window. Click Color Overlay and the Color Box. We'll start with a dark color. In the Saturation field, type in 100%, and for Brightness, type in 50%. Drag the Hue slider to a color you like. You can always change it later if you want. Click Bevel and Emboss. The style is inner bevel, the technique is smooth, and the direction is up. Make the depth 30%, the size 30 pixels, and soften it 4 pixels. Make the angle 148 degrees and the altitude 45 degrees. Open the Gloss Contour Picker and click the gear icon. If Small List isn't checked, click on it to make it active. Click Contours, and when you see this warning, click OK to replace the current contours with the new contours. Click Ring Triple and make the opacity 0%. Click Contour and open your list. Click Ring Double and make the range 100%. Click Inner Glow. Change the blend mode to multiply and the opacity to 50%. Click the color box and pick black. Make the size 24 pixels. Click inner shadow. The blend mode is multiply, the opacity is 75%, and the angle is 148 degrees. The distance is 2 pixels, the choke is 0%, and the size is 2 pixels. Then click OK. We'll save this as a smart object so we can add the same layer styles but with different amounts on top of the image. To do this, click the icon at the upper right corner of the Layers panel and click Convert to Smart Object. You know it's a smart object when it has this icon at the lower right corner. Double-click on an empty area of the layer to open its layer style window. Click Bevel and Emboss. The style is inner bevel, the technique is smooth, the depth is 100%, and the direction is up. Make the size 8 pixels and uncheck Global Light. Make the angle 90 degrees and the altitude 84 degrees. Make the highlight opacity 60%. Click Inner Glow. Make the blend mode Color Dodge and the opacity 25%. Tick Center. Make the choke 15% and the size 25 pixels. Click Drop Shadow. Change the blend mode to Linear Burn. Make the opacity 9%. Uncheck Global Light and make the angle 90 degrees. Make the distance 16 pixels and the size 8 pixels. Then click OK. Make the black shape visible and hide the effects. Make the shape active. We're going to add a soft gradient to the center of the black shape. Control-click or Command-click on the thumbnail to make a selection of its shape. Go to Select, Modify, and Contract. Contract it 15 pixels and click OK. Click the New Layer icon to make a new layer. In this empty layer, fill the selection with black. Click the Layer Mask icon to make a layer mask of the selection next to the contracted black shape. Make the contracted black shape active and open your gradient tool. Click the diamond gradient icon and place your cursor above the center, approximately here, and press and hold Shift as you drag across the gradient line to the edge of the shape. Reduce its opacity to 60%. Next, we'll modify the emblem's overall shape. Scroll to the bottom of your Layers panel and hide the bottom two layers. Scroll back up and make your top layer active. Make a composite snapshot of your image by pressing Ctrl-Shift-Alt-E on Windows or Command-Shift-Option-E on a Mac. Place your cursor on the eyeball next to the composite snapshot and Alt-click or Option-click on it. This hides all the other layers in the Layers panel. Scroll down to the bottom and make the gradient background visible. Scroll back up and go to Filter and Lens Correction. Click the Custom tab and in the Geometric Distortion field, type in minus 40. Then click OK. The more distortion, the softer your image will be, so we'll sharpen it. There are many ways to sharpen an image, but for this example, I'll go to Filter, Sharpen, and Unsharp Mask. I'll make the amount 100%, the radius 2 pixels, and the threshold 0. Next, we'll add an outer glow. Double-click on an empty area of the composite snapshot layer to open its layer style window. Click Outer Glow and change the blend mode to Soft Light. Make its opacity 50%. The color is white. Make the spread 10% and the size 70 pixels. Then click OK. If there's a slight fringe surrounding the edge of your emblem, I'll show you how to remove it. Go to Layer, Matting, and Defringe. Make the width 1 or 2 pixels and click OK. Make a composite snapshot and go to Filter, Render, and Lens Flare. Make the brightness 60% and the lens type 35mm prime. Drag the flare to a highlight on your emblem and click OK. This is Marty from Blue Lightning TV. Thanks for watching.